This is the rocket that is going to carry our Chandrayaan 2 to the orbit. The GSLV Mark 3 is signified with a very elegant architecture in which we use one of the biggest solid boosters called S-200 as its strap-ons or the first stage. Then we use a liquid stage Vikas engine based L-110 and a cryogenic upper stage, a new cryogenic upper stage with the C-25 stage with a C-20 20 ton thrust cryogenic engine, which is an indigenous development. It also features a payload compartment which is 5 meters in diameter, giving almost 100 meter cube payload volume. Balancing of these two motors to provide very equal thrust in a solid motor was one of the important challenges which was addressed in the design and its processing and casting and testing of these motors. So based on the strength and knowledge, this GSLV Mark 3 has come to shape, and after two successful development tests, the GSLV Mark 3 M1 mission is going to take the Chandrayaan 2 to orbit.